money always on me. No friends. We got drums even on the handguns. 100 shots on the AK. Fuel my name. Hey guys! Today we're gonna be doing the sister tag. Today I have a special guest with me, and it is my sister! Yay! Her name is Jessica. Yeah, so this is Jessica. She's 17. Oh, yes.
I'm 18!
She's 18 years old. So if you want to keep on watching, stay tuned!
Oh boy, I'ma have to call them boys on you.
Number one, who is the oldest slash youngest?
Oldest?
What? Shut up!
I'm the oldest.
You pointed to me. Well, you're like oldest?
I'm oldest. No, I said oldest, and then I was waiting for you to be
answer. She's 18 and I'm 16, so she's the oldest.
What was the last text you sent each other?
Let's see. I think it was last night.
Let me see. The last text was about Donnie's gift.
So my boyfriend got her a Steam card. Showed him.
He got me a gift, like a gift card for Steam. It's like this video game thing. So the Steam card isn't all he got me, okay? Got me some candy too. I'm gonna eat right now too. Yeah. Okay, so he got me this. He's so sweet. Got me a $20 Steam card. And did I already say what Steam was?
Yeah, you said it was like a video game.
Yeah, it's like a video game thing. And yeah, you can buy games and stuff because I like to play games.
So the text was,
if you play CS, let me know. So the text, your rank two. Yesterday when he got me the gift and we were in the car and I texted, I feel so bad. What the fuck? Why did he get me something?
And then I didn't like respond back.
Yeah.
What do you like and hate about each other?
Bitch, I hate your fucking attitude. I started with the hate first. I hate how you're always on your motherfucking phone and you never want to do things. And you're always in your bed.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You just never want to do stuff. Oh, I got it. I got a better one. You never.
Dude, I'm surprised that you didn't say you're impatient.
No, I don't care. You just never ask when you want my stuff. She always takes it! I like... I like how you do my dishes. We literally can't think of anything.
I like your music taste.
Oh. No, you don't. You don't like it.
Yeah, I do. I like some of it. Like the majority of it, yeah. And you like mine too.
I don't know. I like how you're not annoying. What do you and your siblings have in common?
Oh, our humor.
Our humor, yeah, sure.
I feel like not a lot of people have the humor like us.
Yeah.
And we're both, like, really scared of horror movies.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and we kind of like the same things, like, dancer. Like, we watch, like, watching dancing videos and stuff. You know? Like, choreographies. And we both wear, like, makeup, but I usually do more just because she'd be lazy.
For real.
She actually did it,
about that natural life. Most memorable argument.
Hold on. One time I was sleeping and Jesse had a rubber band. Like literal rubber band. Yeah, like the tan ones. Yeah,
the beige.
Like not the, like not hair tied.
The beige ones that really hurt.
And Jesse was like, she was like doing this to my face to annoy me, but she actually wasn't doing it. And then she like actually did it on my face really freaking hard and I started crying.
That's funny, dude, because when she cried, she goes like,
ugh. And then she was like, you can hit me back.
And I was at her grandparents' house too, so like
she would have gotten in deep shit.
Like you were like taking a nap too and I didn't. Describe each other in three words. Impatient,
I say considerate. Crusty slash dirty.
That's two words!
Slash.
No, you can't add a slash. Bitch.
Crusty. I would say annoying.
Bitch is hella annoying, especially when she's mad.
I would say funny. Cause you're funny, bruh. Dead ass.
I'll say sassy.
That's exactly what I wanted you to say.
Ew, I got on my hair.
Something that annoys you about the other one. Her attitude. I already said it. When you don't ask for my shit.
Her attitude. She always has to talk back. Like the last word.
So if y'all trying to fight with me, bring it.
You're gonna make me lose subscribers.
Or gain. Who gets a cleaner room? Me, bitch!
That's so true, but right now it's like actually really disgusting.
It is, so.
How long does it take for your sister to get dressed? 0.5
seconds. 0.5 seconds!
This bitch always wakes up late for school.
But I make it to the bus!
I'm the one that wakes up at 5:30. When the bus comes at 6:40, she's the one who wakes up at 6:35. Not even. What is your sister really bad at? Apologizing.
These are so bad. It makes you look so bad.
What are you bad at?
Everybody knows. You're bad at cleaning.
True, I am.
Doing dishes. With oily crustiness on the plates.
One thing you can do that your sibling can't. I can play the piano. I mean, not the piano. I can play the ukulele.
I thought you were going to say I can roll my tongue.
Ukulele. No, we can both roll our
tongue. I can't.
Well, I thought you meant like sing.
Oh, no. I would say roll your R's.
I tried.
Everybody like in my bio class can do it.
It's easy.
Okay, good.
I taught myself how to do it.
How?
I don't know. I just went in the mirror and I curled it. Who has the biggest appetite?
Me. Really?
Yeah. I eat a lot more than you.
I don't know.
You don't eat too much, but you don't eat too little. You're like just right. I eat
more. Guess. Okay, sure. You. Most talkative? Me.
Yeah, she is more like talkative. I'm just like kind of awkward.
Yeah, you're kind of quieter.
But like, if, I don't know.
I mean, I can be like really shy though. Who is sensitive? That's kind of hard.
I think you are.
I think I am. Yeah. It's just weird because like I'm the most stubborn one.
So we're gonna end off the video with that question. Sorry if this video is like really boring. We legit.
And you
like,
watch it all, like, let me know I love you.
We legit like went through every freaking video idea that we had.
And it didn't work out because the videos was not funny.
Yeah, we were gonna do the try not to laugh challenge and like nothing was funny.
I wanted to do the horror one, but she didn't want to do it because she's pussy as bitch.
It's 6:38 p.m. at night. So we're gonna be like making more videos soon. We're gonna do like mukbangs and like sister does my makeup challenge and like 5-minute makeup challenge and like the cotton ball challenge and like all that stuff. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please like it and subscribe. If you want her social media links, she doesn't like to like give that stuff out freely, so just like put it in the comments and then I'll just send you it. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye guys.
Ooh. Yeah.
You guys need to get this drink.
Get this drink.
Yeah, get it.
It's called Mogu.
Good.
Is it the Mogu?
No, it's
Hollywood.
It's La 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 Cocozo.
The title changed.
No, they also have Mogu, but you can also get La 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 Cocozo.
Bye. Bye. Something must be really wrong with you. Why can't you just tell the fucking truth now?